As Minister Frank Tumwebaze launched the Climate Smart Project expected to transform the sector, the caution was aimed towards those frustrating government programs. The minister says there will be no more distribution of seedlings by the government. Instead, the focus is now on mechanizing agriculture.
Projects in Uganda are disturbed by speculators. When people hear they are going to construct a maize mill, people want to go and buy land and get government compensation. For us, we don't have that money and we don't believe it's right. We would rather put the money in buying more equipment. So the districts will give us the land. If you want us to do a small community dam for fish ponds, those who want to benefit, let them provide the land.
The minister stresses that through the Climate Smart Project, farmers will be supported with harvesting and storage facilities so as to reduce the post-harvest losses. The project is up to a tune of $350 million with funding from the World Bank implemented.
Fortunately, land in Uganda is in the hands of the people. So you want a project, provide where it should go. We will not force you. We are not taking any land through public what? They call it public interest. Yes. We are not doing comparison acquisition. No. It is willing basis.
By the International Development Association and the Minister of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries, it seeks to increase productivity, market access, and resilience of select value chains in the project area and to respond promptly and effectively to an eligible crisis or emergency.